You got some fish bones. Puzzle 22, Big Pen Patrons is now. Partition. No. Big Pen Partitions is now in your puzzle index. Sorry. I can't believe I said Big Pen Patrons. This guy has a couple of puzzles for us. He's red like a tomato, as that girl over there would say. Puzzle number 20, Unfriendly Neighbors. This puzzle is worth 50 out of 50 pie carrots. Total score 302 pie. Okay, so we got it right, and yeah. So this is what it should look like when it's finished. Go ahead and pause it if you're having trouble with this, and just go ahead and, copy that. Some of these puzzles I am using a walkthrough, I'm thoroughly sorry. Oh, thanks a million, God. Correct answer is 8, I believe. Yep, I was right. So there's his two puzzles. Okay, so yeah, that's how you get the cat. Aw, cat's so cute. I like the cat. The kitty cat. Kill, 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 kill. Kill, 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 kill. Telling us that all the unsolved puzzles go to Granny Riddleton's. So yeah, that was my dog's barking. So yeah. Here we are at the mansion. Vader, this guy is freaking out because something just happened. And I know what, but I'm not spoiling it for you guys. Names kill me, expect to kill me. Okay, so yes, somebody was murdered. Yep, right there, so it was weird. So yes, we are a suspect. And I don't care about you, Skype. Imagine a murder in this very house. It brings a chill to my spine, it does. You're a detective, are you not? Do you hurry and find the monster that did this? My good sir, I am no detective. But I agree that your concerns are very warranted. No one is safe until that criminal is behind bars. My sentiments exactly. I just don't understand. Somebody could be snide. He wasn't the type to be hated. The criminal was after my brother's fortune. I could very well be this fiend's next target. You have a point. Oh, sorry, you have a point. If we narrow down the motive to stealing the Reinhold fortune, there are a few potential suspects. Good gracious, you think I'd do something like this now? Sam and I got along very well. I'll have you know, he wasn't very close with Augustus, though. You know, all this talk of families has me contemplating a puzzle I once heard. Oh, great, this one. I'll be right back. Crap. No? Okay. Okay, we are back. It was like this, too. 2, 5, 4, 6, 3. Let me blow my nose real fast. Oh, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and that was correct. Sorry, I was down at a friend's house, so... Well, I was down at the apartment below me, which is my friend's apartment, so yeah. Okay, so, yep, there's this puzzle. Found a strange gizmo. Bickering brothers. So ask him about the murder. Matthew, did you notice any strange characters around the manor at the time of the incident? Not his soul, I'm afraid. You're afraid? You're afraid of what if there wasn't a soul? I didn't even know about Master Simon until Inspector Chalmy showed up. And where is Simon's body now? I didn't see this, but I was told that the inspector carried the body out shortly after arriving. I see. Well, it looks like for the moment we are without a lead on this case. Ah, but you know, I found this in the room where Master Simon's body was discovered. Is that the gear from the bridge? The drawbridge? What is this? I'm sorry to say, I have no idea. I thought it might be a clue. I made sure to hold on to it. Amazing! It's a cog so small, one could search the room and miss it. Look, it has an engraving. Dropped cogs was added to your list of mysteries. Okay, great. Okay, give it crap. Keep this PG-13 chain. Keep this PG-13. Keep this PG-13. A small cog. Now that you mention it, I know a puzzle about an object that almost fits this description. What? Are you joking? A puzzle at a time like this? Right there. Be right back, guys. I gotta get my soda. Okay, I'm back. Let me just set up my pillows right. This one goes right here. Whoops, this one goes right here. And this one goes right here. Great. Let's get comfy cozy. And there we go. My apologies, but I'm afraid I don't know anything that would aid your investigation. Not at all. The small gear is more than enough for us to go on. But I do wonder why you're giving this to us. I believe you are a good man, Professor. I'm confident you will put the whole of this puzzle together. I appreciate the vote of confidence, Matthew. Is this everyone who was present at the site of the crime? I believe we are missing Ramon, sir. Ramon! Where is he and what on earth is he doing? Matthew, fetch him in at once. To be honest, madam, think you might. I've not seen Ramon for a few hours now. What? Don't tell me he was taken as well. No, hold on a moment. He's a suspect too. Perhaps he fled the scene of the crime. Where could he be at a time like this? What has the murderer got my man too? Wait a moment, Luke. Yes, Professor? So, who wants to talk to Lady Dahlia? Hey, where did Lady Dahlia go? I believe Madame has retired to an adjoining room to relax on her own. She's a strong woman. It's only natural she'd need to rest after a terrible event like this. We're just gonna skip over this. So now we head through this doorway and talk to Lady Dahlia. It's too early to say for sure, but I think that it's highly probable that the two matters are linked. Think that Ramon is somehow involved in all this? Potentially, yes. However, as of yet, we don't have enough information to draw any solid conclusions. I see. That's the case. I must prove my innocence at once. As you wish, Lady Dahlia, we will ask around town to see what we can find. I appreciate your help, Professor. Well then, I'll be awaiting the good news in the parlor. Chapter 3, The Missing Servant. Come see it mysterious for clues. We're gonna save here. We're going to end it off here, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.